of the Jiku gaming headset. The brand name seems to be Xiberia. I gotta tell you guys, I have bought four or five headsets on Amazon over the past 12 months, in the $20 range, and none have been quite like this. So I'll start with the end. These are for both computer gaming and Xbox PS4 gaming. As you can see, they also come with another adapter, in case you need that. I will show you. They've got a mute here. Your volume is right here. Up here, they are really, really comfortable, potentially the most comfortable headphones I've ever worn. You do have the light on the side that hooks up. If you want that to light up, you have to plug it into your controller or your computer. They are adjustable on the sides here. It says this is a size. That's left, right. Adjustable on both sides. There, and here is the microphone, which comes down, and it's also like wire bend adjustable. Has adequate padding in the ears, adequate padding on the head. You could wear these for hours at a time without, having them be uncomfortable. This is definitely the best headset, gaming headset that I have got in the $20 range off of Amazon ever. So I'd say go for it.
Phones are pretty good. Okay, I like for the PS4 and an Xbox. I'm playing a gaming PC right now on this. They're pretty good, and the sound, the noise canceling is kind of like good, you know? It's like you don't hear that from that noise from the background. When you're playing a game like Call of Duty or Modern Warfare, I was hearing the bass has deep bass on it, but it's pretty good. With audio mic, it's kind of like perfect. Like it runs perfect on a mic. When you're talking to a guy, you hear that. Imagine the AirPods you're wearing right now, any AirPods, you hear that sound. It's kind of like the voice. The voice is pretty good, pretty amazing. What I like about it is the bun over here. It's pretty nice. When you're wearing for a while, like for about 8 hours or nine, you don't feel that like pressure on your ears. It's pretty soft and comfy for a while. I'm playing with them for about 12 hours. They're kind of good.
So here are the headphones. Feel great over the ear. Let's see here. I'm gonna plug them into my PS4 and that's all the USB does right there is light up those lights. But beyond that, when I play my games, Call of Duty or Siege, anything like that, I can actually hear the opposite team running around, allowing me to get more kills. The audio cable and the USB are so close to each other, though, that there you can't have them both at the same time if it's on a PS4 or an Xbox. If you do have an adapter, if you want that light on, you can plug that in. Beyond that, like I said, feels great. You can hear everything good. Friends can hear you on the other side for call outs or anything like that. I would say pretty good buy for $30 or less.
Very good, very reliable. It's extremely clean. Nice cushiony cotton. Never had this company before, but again, another great advantage. Cloth wiring just for, when it gets stepped over. I'm actually going to use these for monitoring studio and having good sound cancellation. For the most part, packaging was phenomenal. And I have nothing better to say. Very good headphones.
Here we got the Xiberia V20 headsets. The only thing I would say that is ever bad about this is that the cushioning may make it a little bit hot on your ears sometimes. And the mic itself is perfect, slightly muffled, but everything else is good. The audio quality is fine, and it's very durable. I enjoy the linings right here on the cable. It's covered in cloth, and the headset feels very stable. And I'll enjoy that it has the clicking thing, so that most headsets, they just slide and eventually they become worn out and don't work anymore, but these are pretty good.